you were going to stretch a canvas that doesn't require exact positioning. So I stapled one edge on the side, placed my stretchers in front of the pusher, stretch the canvas, and you pull it forward to get our gallery wrap, and then staple it. Our top and bottom. And I'm just going to do a simple fold here. And stretch my first side.